I like it. Okay, if you hit continue on the selection screen or new game or continue, you get this. Interesting. Anyway, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Continuing. Okay, we're leaving Sylvan. Now I found out, well, the emulator I'm using is called the Midnaffin. What's called Midnaffin emulator. Okay, guess we're going there. Anything, a crawler. And the Seeker Eye gives you, shows you the map for the dungeons in some way. I looked it up because I was wondering last episode, because we have a couple of them. And it also shows you the way to the next town or something like that. It lashes out. But we escaped injury. So we came from there. Let's see if there's anything up north. Oh, got the toxin. I wonder how many items we can hold. Oh, there's a bridge across. Watch. Oh, that hits hard. Oh god! Okay, we can't really go across there. Oh look, he's got more spells. Ethan has, Cure 1, the same as the others, but he's got Venom 1, Flame 1, Shock 1, and Ice 1. Wonder if he can cure Logan. No effect. Okay, because he's at 0. Good to see we didn't use the magic points. A lot of games would have you use the magic points anyway. It's poisoned. Okay, he better heal himself then. Nice, it's a full heal, at least at that level. Hmm. Oh, he doesn't have enough. Alright, let me just attack this one. Logan awakens. Okay. Okay, Logan can heal himself. Logan gotta get back across that bridge. Oh my god. So, yeah, my voice is weird. I have a cold, so my apologies. Not COVID-19. I am negative for that. So, it's just I'm going stir crazy. Not playing any LPs. And I'm getting starting to get behind and stuff, so good. Get across. Ah! Oof. Good. Okay, these aren't that bad. Alright, let's get to this town. One more for the road. Get in there, Revere. Okay. That looks like where we need to be going, but so we'll go there last. Poultry, says Squawk. Buck, buck, buckawk? Poultry. It says the same. Jason the Roamer. Oh, we meet again. Guards turn me away at Sylvan. Tomorrow I'm going back to try again. Tonight I'm crashing in this village. Okay, I think he wanted to talk to the sage, right? Oh, we can talk to this sage. A dealer says, welcome, welcome. You name it, I sell it. What'll it be? So we can actually buy things here? What do you want to buy? Okay, we've got herbs and detoxins. I'm gonna buy a few herbs. That should be good. I don't know how much we can hold. Anytime you're in the neighborhood, just drop on by. I'll keep that in mind. Okay, now, I guess these are items shared by the party, so anyone can access that. Oh, I didn't want to talk to you again. Young woman says, hi there, Ethan. I've missed your handsome face. Oh, that was nice of her. Some of the poultry might say different things. Oh, she missed the handsome face as well. Okay. A youth says, Ethan, old buddy, what's happening? What's happening? Archie the farmer says, greetings, Ethan. It's been a while. Is Reggie the mill worker? Is this the same person? Yeah. Okay, so this is a very farm-like area. And those people are waiting to talk to us. The dealer here. I'm gonna make sure I didn't miss anything. Young woman. The woman. Oh, there's a goat here? The lamb says Baba. Yeah, that's pretty, standard. Alright, let's go talk to these people. Who's this? The rebel says, Ethan, you're back, but there's no time to lose. Still no time to lose. We can't get past him. Priest Mackenzie. You know, and someone said A before. All these people are fans of Canada. The Bob and Doug Mackenzie. Anyway, just had an itch on my back. Ethan, I thought you were on a guerrilla mission in Sylvan. And who might this fine-looking fellow be? You behold none other than Prince Logan himself. By the Seeker! Can it be? Prince Logan! Escort them down to the secret meeting chambers. I'll be down there. It's very dungeon-y. Elias! Elias lives! Ethan, you're back! How did it go at Sylvan, lad? Elias, how did you get here? I remember Logan was worried that Elias had died. He didn't really care that anyone else in the village died, just, you know, survived or not. Just Elias. Hold on a second, guys. I have more itches on my back. Okay. Yeah, Elias, how did you get here? What's happening? You look like Prince Logan. It is Prince Logan. We've rescued him from Sylvan Dungeon. What? The dungeon? Can it be true? My lord, Logan, you were a bit wee lad last we met. Logan says, Elias, what are you talking about? The young woman says, you're confused. My grandfather isn't Elias. Oh. Ethan says, Prince Logan meets Sonya. She's as tough as any of our rebel fighters. I think she was the one with the legs in the intro. And this is Sir Aaron, the leader of the resistance. But it said Elias as the person who was speaking. That's not fair. My lord, it is indeed an honor to see you. I remember your father well. My brother Elias and I were royal staff. Okay, so twin brother, I guess. So yours brother? You look like twins. Elias was lost in exile when I escaped. I owe him my life. You speak kindly, Aaron says. We will all miss him. Sonya says, we thought no one had escaped the destruction of exile, but praise the Seeker you're alive, because with you as the leader, the Resistance can't fail. Our friend Drax won't stand a chance. And neither will Rocket Raccoon. I think our first blow should fall on the pits. It's a mining town west of here. Drax forces people to work there, so they hate him. If we can win them over to our side, we'll have enough men to launch a full-scale attack on Sylvan. And that was my joystick. Gamepad, whatever. Oh, damn it. I'll be back, guys. Okay. I had to play this part over again because my game controller decided to uninstall itself or something, as you could hear, and I had to exit the emulator and go back in to have it recognized once more. My voice sounds really bad. I think I'm gonna take a break for the day after this. Anyway, I tried to do everything the same. I didn't go across the bridge this time to fight those more dangerous things. I did find a bunch of the blue gels, I think they're called, and some cowls and a crawler. And I bought a bunch of herbs, I think five. So I think I bought roughly around the same as I did. Wasn't really counting last time. But anyway, this is where I left off. All for one and one for all. Oh boy. Logan says, great idea, Sonya. We'll get on it right away. Not so fast, Prince. There's one problem, Ethan says. The pits are run by a powerful fighter. We must reach level 8 to beat him. Aaron says, you will need to fight monsters to gain more strength. But rest now and worry about tomorrow when it comes. Level 8. From now on, Prince Logan, you're our leader, Ethan says. Logan becomes the leader. Let's get out there and cut him down. Alright, so now we got some grinding to do. Aaron says, go with the Seeker. We await your return. Sonya says, fighting is good for the blood. Get some crawlers for me. Alright, they answer as one unit, so I can't speak to them individually. Well, there's a person here now. The rebel says, we need peace in Farlane. Down with the false King Drax. He says that too. Anytime you want to talk, I'll be here, Priest McKenzie says. Beauty, eh?
Ethan, old buddy, I see you managed to spring the prince from the royal pigsty.
Who's this overdressed fellow?
Marcus, my lord. A good for nothing. Ignore him and he might go away.
I heard that. Listen, your highness, I'm sure you need all the help you can get, and I'm willing to give you a hand. But me being a level 7 spellcaster, I got my pride. I can't serve under somebody who's any less than level 6, you know what I mean?
Oh, God.
Anyway, I'll see you around.
Okay, never mind. It sounds like you're talking inside of a broom closet. What's this? You want my help? But you're only level 4. Don't insult me. Marcus walks off crumbling. Looks like we gotta get some levels. Archie the farmer says, if you get tired of fighting, y'all can help me plant. So I think we can't actually do that. I don't need to buy or sell anything. So we'll see if anyone else has anything new to say. Jason the Roamer says, I finally made it into Castle Sylvan. Well, that was quick. The coronation is over and the castle is open to all. Well, that wouldn't be a good idea for us to go in there, I don't think. My rebel husband was dragged off to the pits and I'm lonely. Well, that's why you're flirting with Ethan, I see. I didn't mean to bump into you again, literally. You have a husband missing too? I've heard of fierce wildcats stalking about the pits. Alright. So we gotta go fight some stuff. Save. And fight stuff. We gotta get to level 6, and then we can get Marcus. I'm guessing it's Logan we need to get to 6. Blue gels. Here they are, pretty damaging. Only 4? Ugh. It's gonna take a little while. So this is where we were looking when we came out of the cave with the cowls. That first dungeon. Detoxin. Okay, so we get 3 experience just for the one... that one thing. And 4. Okay, so I'm rather fight those than the blue gels. Guess we don't really have a choice. Now, if we go back in... business here. Move along. Townsman says, Queen Sylvia is gloomy these days because she's grieving for her lost son. It's a sad time for the royal family. This place has gone to the dogs. If only we had a real king. I was on my way to Port Nigel for trading, but dang. Drax's rogues have shut the route down. What's the world coming to? I like that they have new things to say now. Why did Drax close the route to Nigel? Maybe he's afraid of all the strange things that traitor brings with him. I'm interested to meet this Nigel. Back here. Howdy, stranger. Take some advice. Don't mess with the king. King Drax is strong, and he don't like insults. You'll end up rotten in jail. Yeah. Been there, done that. Let's see if anyone has anything else to say. Prince Logan, you're back. Shh. Logan says, keep your voice down. There are soldiers everywhere. Oops. Forgive me. But I'm so relieved to see you. I heard a rumor. Your mother has refused Drax's offers of marriage. He's towering with rage. Is that the saying? Towering with rage? Never heard that. Is this rumor true? Logan asks. I heard it from the Queen's handmaid. Drax will pay for my mother's despair. We have to get him. I'll never be his beast of burden. I continue the song with something about... I'll ease your pain, I'll ease your hurting, something like that. Welcome, welcome. You name it, I sell it. What'll be? We can buy things now. We can buy, or just a seeker eye, as always. Okay. He sells herbs and detoxins. the old guy? But grandfather, King Drax said he would get rid of all the monsters, but the vermin is still crawling everywhere. Will we ever see peace again? No, never. Good day, would you be interested in weapons or armor? What do you want to buy? Okay, cool, we've got a dagger, short sword vest, breastplate, and buckler. I really don't know what we have. You're welcome here anytime. Okay. I don't want to run into you. Okay, so we've got a dagger and a tunic. And Ethan's got a short sword, vest, and buckler. So... technically, we can afford a breastplate. We won't have much left over. A short sword. I think we got a short sword. Short sword, right? Many thanks. Ethan had a short sword, and then Logan. Okay. Just curious, his attack is 24, defend 5. Let me just see. 34 now, good. I can sell him this dagger. I'm sure when this other guy joins us, he'll at least have something as good as a dagger, right? Oh wait, I can't sell to you? Can I sell to you? What do you want to pawn off today? 75 gold, okay. Thanks, eh? Okay. Sometimes I get the feeling I'm playing some version of Strange Brew. This guy we saw, yeah. I'm pretty happy about that. We got a new weapon. Let's see if we can get inside. You! No loitering inside the castle walls. Make tracks. Oh, we can't get over there. Okay, I'm making tracks already. Sage says, if it's magic you seek, I'm here to provide. Okay, there's the sage. Choose a spell. Okay, now, should you desire more, feel free to return. It's really Logan that needs to learn these spells. Flame, shock, and ice at the very least, right? Whose book is this for? Where do I record it? We had less gold, didn't we? Okay, so it means spell book. So we're learning this stuff for free. Coughing. Might as well learn Venom 1 then too. Free spells, I like it. Oh look, there's a boat out there. The dungeon lies below. Stay clear or else. Or else what, mister? Cannot pass. The king's rooms lie above. But I wish to kill him. He killed my father. Prepare to die. I'm cooking. Don't get in my way. We're working. Clear out. Can I go down here? Ooh, what's this? I can't. I thought that would be a chest. We could open it. No, alright. Can't even get out. Who are you? No entrance here. No entrance here. Okay. Now around the castle. Don't go sticking your nose into other people's business. There's a boat over here. Whose ship is that over there? Drake the sailor says, it's Baron Drax's. He owns a lot of fine vessels. Well, I won't use it. Okay, no. Don't just stand there staring. Get a move on. Bossy. Alright. Funny how they don't recognize us and they just accosted us. Not too long ago. Got spells. Alright, we gotta fight some stuff. Can we sleep? How do we sleep? Do we need to go back down? Well, it's in the other town. If we can rest here. Oh, I need rest. Lord Logan, you need rest. They automatically send us to our bed. Okay, good. Good to know we can rest here and recuperate. I didn't mean to hit into you. Okay, just gonna kill a few things. Tell you what, make you a deal. We'll get Logan up to level 5. and I'll stop the episode there. And I'll grind up to level 6 off screen. And then we'll go collect what's his name. Which is basically almost done. Just gonna need some healing. Ethan is substantially more magic points. Where's our last victim? Be my victim. I'm not crossing the bridge yet. Okay, I'm gonna put strength up quite a bit and intelligence up quite a bit. From what I understand, strength and intelligence, well, strength is important if you want to just hit things and defeat them. Intelligence is important for your spell casting ability, and speed and luck somewhat less important. So, I gotta grind 106 experience to get up to level 6, and then we'll return and enlist Marcus. He's at level 6, apparently he will join us. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.